Welcome to Story Time with Silcox. The ass carrying the image. A sacred image was being carried to the temple. It was mounted on an ass, adorned with garlands and gorgeous trappings, and a grand procession of priests and pages followed it through the street. As the ass walked along, the people bowed their heads reverently or fell on their knees, and the ass thought the owner was being paid to himself. He became so puffed up with the pride and vanity that he halted and started to bray loudly. But in the midst of his song, his driver guessed what the ass has got into his head and began to beat him unmercifully with a stick. "Go along with you, you stupid ass," he cried. "The owner is not meant for you, but for the image you are carrying." And the moral of this story is, try not to let people know what you are thinking all the time. An ass is a different name for a donkey. Knowing this changes how you visualize the story.